Coming students, third class science worksheet 3. Read and write the definition which is given below. Okay, in your worksheet ma already definition is given. Read and write the definition. Okay, first definition what given? Natural things. Natural things means what? Natural things. Natural things definition. Things that are created. Things that are created by Allah. Things that are created by Allah and are seen around are called natural things. Natural thing definition what given here? Things. Natural things, things that are created by Allah and are seen around are called natural things. Okay, natural things definition is what? Natural things means things that are created by Allah and are seen around are called natural things. Next definition what given? Man-made thing means what? Man-made thing. Man-made thing definition what? Things made by man are called man-made thing. Okay, man-made thing definition is what ma? Things made by man are called man-made thing. Okay, next definition what given? Living thing. Living thing means what? Living thing. Living thing definition. Living things can move. Living things can move on their own. Living things can move on their own. Animals move from one place to another. One place to another place in search. S-E-A-R-C-H. Search. In search of food and shelter. Search of food and shelter. Okay? So here three definition is given na? Yes, all of you repeat along with me. Natural thing, man-made thing, living thing. Okay, natural things means things that are created by Allah and are seen around are called natural things. Next, man-made thing. things made by man are called man-made things. Next, living things. Living things can move on their own. Animals move from one place to another place in search of food and shelter. Okay? Same like here. Living thing. One of the definition also here given. Living things reproduce. Okay? Living things reproduce. Living things reproduce. All living things produce young ones of their own kind. This process is called reproduction. Next, living things feel. Living things feel. Living things feel. All living things feel and react to the changes in their environment with the help of their sense organs. Okay. Next definition, what given here? Living things die. The lifespan of an animal depends on the kinds of animals, the availability of food and water. Okay, completing your classwork.